I have is the Clean and Pure Manuka Honey Lip Balm. Wowza. This saved my life. Honestly, the best lip balm I've ever used. I also have the purple one. I like the purple one better, but this one's still good. I've completely used up the purple one. Have you ever heard of someone using up a lip balm within 1 month? No? Yeah, neither. I'll try to link everything down below. I'll definitely have this link down below. It's an amazing, amazing lip balm. It nourishes my lips. It's not thick. It's thin, but it's still moisturizing, and I love it.